This is the third time this week I've been to a store where a homeless person has gotten irate and nothing happens. Security just watches. We don't have police here. See? We're watching. We're not calling for police. We're just watching. He's having a breakdown. Stripping. Just watching. And people here complain about border control and border patrol. They're no different. I pray for this state. And I pray I don't get killed too either. It's a scary place.